All right, shalom and assalam ta again, family. Your brother, Lejef Day, if they are here. It's time for another video post here on YouTube. And giving thanks to all of the family who continue to support Rastafari Renaissance, as well as blogtalkradio.com for our channel there on Discipleship Radio. So much coming forward, family, and really... You know, the eye is, just taking a moment to reflect and really get some understanding on more things coming forward for just I and myself. So many great things happening, especially in and amongst I and I family and those doing more works and coming forward. I have to shout out to I and I brethren, Ras Mizmore Tofari. I and I brother Baruku one here on YouTube for, you know, coming again to the fold and making more videos again. Really enjoyed the brother's take on many instances and his, you know, elaboration on more things that he tends to speak about. And ones to definitely check that brother out, and the things that he has to present is always a blessing just to hear the brother come back and speak, you know, his mind and what he picks up on scriptures. And of course, I have to always shout out Diana, singers and players of instruments. Our brother Habtai Gabriel, Hashish Chawa, of course. And Armageddon Band. And of course, I and our brothers up in Chicago. And they, of course, have been in their travels as well. And a shout out to, I and our brother Sadi Wadada. And his sister wife, Le'ilit, bigger things go on, it's just a time for that growth, and a time to continue to grow and come forward, and continue to, just build, with I and ourselves, and of course, sitting amongst the community, as things continue to come forward. You know, I was reasoning with I and I brethren Wyndham Yasona, about a strong or so ago, and we were more so reflecting on just the teachings from not only modern-day Hebrew teachings, but, of course, the Ethiopic correspondence and, getting a little more into the Gutas. I'm not sure if, the brethren knew that we were going to that point, especially dealing with Nebuchadnezzar Id and the Ethiopian Kingdom of God services. And the calendar from the Kitanachan that we tend to, just reference from time to time. The brother just pointed out so many good points, especially when we came to the point of just the Sibkit, and the teaching coming forth for our Siklet. We noticed a lot of differences between, especially the modern day Jewish teachings and what they would call, we would say mainstream, because it more so leans toward that factor and things that are being presented from, other perspectives that don't really reflect mostly in the ancient Hebraic terms, and definitely don't correspond with the Ethiopic teachings. But just reasoning with the brother, we came across so many more things, and of course the brother always keeps eye and eye on our toes, just to make sure that I stay on with most of my studies and coming forward with those teachings, because it always sharpens I and I sword to stay, abreast on those topics. And we really just got into a really good reason, and a short one, but it was very good, because we touched on some very, pungent points and important facts to bring out. And coming forth again, still here in the Lenten season, looking forward to Pesach. A lot of things are going on behind the scenes, with your brother, Lejef Diaz. We continue to try to expand our Rastafari Renaissance works, as well as continuing to, keep eye and eye attendance up, as we would say here for the blog talk radios. But of course, give so much thanks for the brothers on the dashboard continuing to come forward. A big shout out to I and I brother Wyndham Ross Mikael, of course, Rasa Malakit, Agazi Raji, always are coming forward with a great word. Of course, Wyndham Simon, Ras Simon, always, you know, an energetic brother, always, you know, keeps the fire burning for us on the Blog Talk Radio. But again, just coming again to this point where the brother Wyndham Yasson was mentioning a cichlid, and not sure if the brother was also confused about the point or was really just trying to get more elaboration on it, but seeing where it corresponds to a cichlid for Miyazia, the month of Miyazia, the Ethiopic month of Miyazia, comes up for cichlid on the month of May 29th. And the brother just kind of pointed out that it seems as though some of the dates or the calculations from the Ethiopic perspective were a little more, I want to say, exact, and bringing forward more things that other calendars or calculations didn't bring out, as ones would probably see, as hopefully it's passing on the screen here now. That cichlid responds to, just for the title, cichlid echege in bakom sebake haimanot. Now, sebake is a really important term that one should really pay attention to, because it leans to sibket in the Amharic or Beamarenya, sebake. And just noticing that again for myself and Aina's own studies would have to be more in the g'uz or the more archaic form of Amharic. From just Aina's last journey and Aliyah to Judah land, as we know it, Ethiopia, Holy Mount Zion, from which we Rastafari know it, and of course corresponding with and speaking with Aina, a guide from that last journey, as is still, you know, riding a wave, even, you know, coming close to a year past that time. Aina, our brother Nebiu, who was, you know, sent and referred to by Wyndham Ross and our elder brother, of course, a very good longtime friend of Aina, Rebbe, Arasa Negus Amlak, as we know him from times past. But the brother goes by Amde Mikael, English teacher, and also learning much Amharic and working with another brother from the UK, brother W.A. Davis, for the Bright Future School. They have two, of course, set up buildings for the children of Ethiopia and Hawassa, as well as Addis. So ones and ones, just be sure to check out and support, you know, I and I brethren, as they continue to, of course, develop ones and ones there in Ethiopia and push forward this agenda for ones and ones repatriating and that have skills and are willing to find ways to, you know, just, you know, implant themselves in the country and really do some good, of course, while they are there and are working towards, you know, permanently implanting themselves within I promised land. But the Bright Future School, a very you know, good endeavor. I've met just a few ones and ones and spoken with them briefly on the things going on at the Bright Future School, and of course I've received some feedback from a lot of many of the locals, and they are really appreciative of just the things that have come forward, and I can't say enough about how much the brother Ras Nego Samlak Amde Mikael has, you know, just enlightened I and I on things on the ground as far as Ethiopia goes, as well as I and I brother and our comrade Wyndham Haile Jesus in Ethiopia, repatriated for about going on 11 years now. Just can't say enough about how much I appreciate what Jah has done and is continuing to do for I and I. But back to the main point here for my brothers, we were speaking on a cichlid, and of course, I and I Passover season, as we continue to approach it very closely, about a week or a Samint, a Shabuah or two ahead, And it's, you know, just such a beautiful time for I and I, as, you know, so many doors of opportunities are opening up, not only for I and I self, but so many others. And, you know, just thinking of that coming forward, shout out to our I and I brethren, Wyndham Tobia, you know, continuing as always. The brothers are so strong in his work and forthright, you know, just a very headstrong and you know, stand up brother, you know, as ones and ones would say. But a big shout out to I and I brother, Wyndham Tobia, and of course his sister wife, Ihete Iyana, doing her work as well. But so thankful at this point, brothers and sisters, and we have so much more to come forward. Hopefully I and I will be able to bring forward some more opportunities, especially in the financial realm and hopefully in the travel realm, as I and I is continuing to, you know, network and, you know, just go out and shake hands and greet and meet so many others from so many walks of life. And it's just a point in where I'm really, you know, just taking it all in, brothers and sisters. But I encourage the eye continuously to stay in the eye study, stay pushing things forward, you know, especially in this time as Jah continues to reveal so much more for all of I and I brothers and sisters. And please continue to check us out on Blog Talk Radio / Discipleship Radio, where the last O in radio is a Z or a cipher for zero. And of course, we have, you know, many podcasts just throughout the Shabuah, so ones and ones can continue to, you know, check us out throughout, you know, the strong. And of course, they are all downloadable and reposted by I and I brother from the UK, Wyndham Aaron. Shout out to our I and I brethren as well. And, you know, again, just mentioning the brother and thinking of all of I and I brothers who continue to, you know, hone their skills and works, Rasa Amir with the artwork. And, of course, big up to I and I brother Rasa Alonzo. You know, just so many that I can continue to name just off the top of I and I head. And, you know, just so thankful and just so thankful and receptive to, you know, everything that continues to come forward. And seeing all of I and I family continue to work collectively until the point that we should, you know, reach Holy Mount Zion all together and call upon the name of Jah Rastafari with one accord. But again, just checking in, brothers and sisters, just to shout all of the I out. And we'll, of course, have more postings here and speak on more issues and points and hopefully answer some questions coming forward. And, of course, we are definitely getting ready to launch more of our spoken word and written word segments for Rastafari Renaissance. And we'll be updating the eye on that very shortly for that, just to have more contributors. Looking forward to getting together the newsletters and things for, you know, more so a month-to-month basis of where more updates can come and, you know, hopefully more committees can be formed and ones can continue to work together and find where their strengths and weaknesses are, and they can build on those and definitely seek out ones and ones who can help them hone their skills in places where they are not as strong than other places. But again, brothers and sisters, this is your brother Lejefty Johannes Welde Emmanuel, the Lion of Judah Society, Rastafari Renaissance, RastafariGroundation.com. And we'll definitely be checking in with the eye very, very, very shortly. Again, go in peace and love and have that peace throughout the eye. It's our heart, home, and mind. And we will definitely check the eye on the next video. Shalom and assalamta.